This is some real shit right now. This webisode of the Relic Express is dedicated to all and every woman that has encountered the history of Mr. White. This year, last year, what have you. There's no room for me in your life from now on. Like, once you got rid of me, that's it. You know, I fucked up. You fucked up. Mostly I fucked up. But, you know, it wasn't intentional. You know, I never meant to hurt you. You know, I got caught. I'm a man. I'm man up to it. Fuck it. I never cheated. Sure, look at all the asses. Yeah, I'm a man. Fuck it. But, like I said, I never cheated. So, and you can handle it. So, you had to let me go. And I understand. If I was you, I wouldn't have done it. But, you know, it is what it is. You know, I'm used to this. Not used to this, but, you know, what I'm going to do? Lose sleep? I'm Mr. White. Come on. Next. And you should have that same mentality, too. You know, you jump me. Fuck me. Get another man who's better. More loyal. Give you attention. Who treats you as a priority. And you don't self-sabotage. And you trust him. And you don't have dreams about him cheating on you. And whatever the fucking case may be. But there is no room for me in your life. I understand that and I accept that. Vice versa. There's no room for you in my life. So I say this. I still love you guys. Still love you. Wherever you are. You know who you are. Still love you. And I'm not going to diss you. You know what I mean? I could, but I'm not. I'm not going to do that. No. Be the bigger man. You know, got love for you. But for some time, you know, I treated you with respect. I treated you like a queen. Oh, you think you did, but you didn't. Listen, the way I was years ago, like 10, 15 years ago, compared to now, yeah, you should be happy. But I didn't treat you as well as you should be treated, but it's all good. Moving on. There's no room for you in my life. So I'm going to continue to do what I do until it's time to stop. There is no room. I'm not going to make room. And you don't make room for me either. Fuck me. Delete me. Facebook. Snap. What have you. You already did, but don't bring me back. And don't watch my shit. You know, you get bored and, oh, I wonder what Glenn's doing. Don't do that. Fuck me forever. I'm dead to you. Just like you guys are dead to me, I'm dead to you. So rest in peace. And there is no room for you in my life. Goodbye. This is the Relic Express. Get on the fucking train or get left behind. I'm out this bitch.